Suzanne takes you down to a place by the river. You can hear the boats go by. You can spend the night forever. And you know that she's half crazy, and that's why you want to be there. She feeds you tea and oranges that come all the way from China. And just when you mean to tell her that you've got no love to give her, she gets you on her wavelength, and she lets the river answer that you've always been her lover. And you want to travel with her, and you want to travel blind, and you think that you can trust her, 'cause you touched her perfect body with your mind. Jesus was a sailor when he walked upon the water, and he spent a long time watching from a lonely wooden tower. And when he knew for certain that only drowning men could see him, he said, all men shall be sailors then, until the sea shall free them. Oh, but he himself was broken long before the sky would open. Forsaken, almost human, he sank beneath your wings like a stone. And you want to travel with him, and you want to travel blind, and you think that you can trust him, 'cause he's touched your perfect body with his mind. From Salvation Army counters, and the sun pours down like honey on Our Lady of the Harbor, and she shows you where to look amid the garbage and the flowers. There are heroes in the seaweed, there are children in the morning. Suzanne. Bye.